And as usual, if you are watching the archive, feel free to skip ahead about 10 minutes. Wait for everyone to file into the chat room and just give people a chance to talk. Yeah, no, I don't know why there's some guy's face in the corner. I don't know how to get rid of it. I think YouTube added it. So yeah, as you early guys can see, we're kind of changing things up a little bit. A little bit of experimenting, and I currently have a face cam the size of a postage stamp on screen. We might adjust that. New Year's wasn't bad. A little uneventful. I don't go out to the, you know, like, I don't celebrate it in style. I don't go to a party or anything like that. I just kind of hang around and watch the calendar change. I didn't realize this game had such a short intro sequence. That might get annoying. I have to remember, everything that I do is now on screen, so if my nose itches, I have to make sure it doesn't look like I'm picking it or anything. Goals for the new year, at least one plastic addict a month. That's a big one. I want to do more than that. I actually got a big idea for Plastic Addict in the middle of Toy-cember, and I'm like, no, please don't. Please don't get an idea now. I have too much work to do. Intro music loud, because as usual, I'm just kind of flying by the seat of my pants here. Because I never know how loud a new game's gonna be. Yeah, man, I love Combiner War Ultra Magnus. That's probably my toy of 2015. Alright, let me see if I can crank the volume down a little bit. Alright, hang on a second. Yeah, from what I know, this is actually a good modern Sonic game. They are rare, but they are out there. Oh man, everyone asking me for plastic addict victims. RID sideswipe is awful. He's absolutely terrible in so many ways. And no, I don't have the new RID overload yet. I'm not gonna pay that price. Like, that thing's $20. $20 to get a toy I know is horrible. Not happening. I've been good. Slowly working through all the new equipment, trying it all out, and seeing how much I have to change. Any more TJTV? Not soon, because I'm still kind of burned out from everything I did in December. I'm kind of taking it easy right now on big projects like that. Yeah, I've been every now and then I click over to Awesome Games Done Quick, and it is cool. It is cool to actually see them doing see them doing Transformers. That's where my brain is tonight. Yeah, but I did see that he was playing it one-handed. I didn't know it was the hardest difficulty. That was impressive. What did I think of the new Star Wars movie? I thought it was everything it had to be. Like, I know a lot of people get upset because it borrows too much from the original trilogy, especially New Hope, but you know what? I don't have a problem with that. Because the number one thing that movie had to do was don't be one of the prequels. As long as you aren't a prequel, it's a good Star Wars movie. So they had to go back to basics. They had to go back to what made the originals good. And I don't mind that. I thought that was exactly what they needed to do. DLBot, I don't divulge Plastic Addict or TJTV videos. I know what the next one's going to be. But, it's mostly written now, the next episode. It's just a matter of having time to actually work on it, which gets a little bit difficult. You know, the only reason I got one out during Christmas, during that rush, was because the script was already done. Yeah, I know. Like, Star Wars, despite being out for a while now, is still so, like, don't spoil it. Which I think is the sign of a really good movie. The fact that it's been out this long, there's still people going, it's not right to spoil this, just in case. Because people really should see it. And they should. It's a really good movie. To say it without any kind of spoiler, I think it did what it had to do to prevent looking like one of the prequels. But I think it still included enough of what younger fans expected from the prequel style to make everybody happy. Or at least as most people happy. Mario, no, I don't have Fracture yet. I've heard really good things about Fracture, though. Gliscor, yeah, it's, Alright, yeah, someone just earned themselves a timeout. Yeah, we're not doing that here. If you're gonna be a dick, you're going to get punished. Cat's usually okay in this chat, but man, not cool, dude, not cool. I really don't care what George Lucas says about the new Star Wars, because he hasn't had a good idea for Star Wars in over 20 years. I really think he's just bitter. Right now it's about to be, like, he couldn't get the prequels anywhere close to the numbers that Force Awakens is making. Hi, Mace. Yeah, gotta go fast and slow, then fast and slow, then fast again. But, hey. Have you played the Genesis Sonic games that everyone says are the best ever? That's kind of what you did there too. So I've never been too big on Spyro. I don't know why. Like, just didn't really hit me the way other platformers around that time did. Rick, my thoughts on the chess match lineup. You mean for MetroCon? I like some of the picks, but I will admit a lot of it's from anime and games that I don't follow. So there's some stuff on there I'm really excited about, and then others I'm kind of, considering the theme this year is order versus chaos, I am insanely disappointed that Kefka is not on the chaos side of the board. Like, that's what I could be happy with any of the lineup you wanted, as long as Kefka was in it for chaos. No. Okay, people are asking this one, too. People are asking this one a lot, too. My thoughts on the teaser for Zoroger. I hate it. Oh, my God. This looks terrible. This game looks... Zoroger looks absolutely awful. It seriously bugs me that they went with this Minecraft style for the mecha. It looks terrible. And I don't like the whole idea that, you know, four of the Rangers are actually animal people. That seems like a strange gimmick to go with. I don't know. I took a look. It'd be fine if the animal people were done right, but it looks like the cast of Zubily Zoo got their own Power Ranger show. It's scary that way. Yeah, and the last one, people keep asking what my thoughts on Netflix's Voltron. I don't want it. I've been through two new animated series for Voltron, and they've both been horrible. Like, Voltron Force was bad. For the life of me, I could not keep attention to that show. And then, see, I remember Voltron Third Dimension, which no one should ever speak of. It's so bad. Why am I so small on the layout? Because I didn't want to make the game screen any smaller than that. I'm going to play with the sizes, so I'm going to play with it a little bit, see if we can't get something that's a little bit more manageable. Alright, the game stops, because I have to switch windows in order to tweak this out. I hate that the little Twitter thing is never up to date. I always change it like 2 hours before the stream, and it still thinks I'm playing Final Fantasy VI. Age of Extinction Optimus for Plastic Addict? I don't know about that. Alrighty. Off we go. Go ahead and start a new game because that's what you do on a stream. Current save data will be deleted. Aww, that's a prick move. It's called multiple save states, Sega. Okay, fine. It's not like I was very far anyway.
If you ever need some help,
oh.
Here's a tip to get you started.
Shut up.
Press the A button to spin jump up to higher.
Shut up. No, this is the Steam version. Ah! Okay. Got greedy. Got greedy. Went back for more. Ah! I haven't played Sonic in a while. Can you tell? Grab! Gone. I did turn the bitrate down a little bit, knowing this game was a little bit faster paced. I wanted to make sure it didn't lose any- Oh! I swear I'm going to throw you into those spikes. It would not be hard for this game to just like realize that I have been spin dashing this whole time and I probably do not need the help. Oh, I hope my audience doesn't have motion sickness. Well, they're giant bees. Of course they're going to remind you of Beedrill. Oh no. So that happened.
Party or something?
Surprise!
Aw, you guys.
It's kind of impossible to surprise you.
You totally got me this time. I had no idea.
Yeah, right. Happy birthday, Sonic. Hope you like this.
Thoughtful present.
I love it!
Upside, less Christmas presents to remember. Well, made for a Sonic game. They don't normally start off like that.
We're instantly in,
oh my god, everything is going to hell mode.
Mm-hmm.
think we've forgotten to color in everything, but... Alright. Okay, I got modern Sonic, so I can spin dash again at least, or... It's not quite a homing attack. There's nothing to home in on, I guess. Alright. It's nice to have a homing attack that actually homes in on enemies instead of just throwing me off the side of the cliff. Sonic game in 3D that actually moves fast. Who would have thought it? Oh, didn't see that. Why didn't I get any kind of help there? It's like, oh, by the way, there's this huge rock you're about to jump into. You might want to actually hit B to slide through it. I didn't know what happened to me there for a second. Use the left stick to match between the left and right rails while climbing. Oh, that's a big fish. The big fish. Don't even know what's going on right now. That's better. Oh, hang on. Wow, that's like two solid minutes of running. In a Sonic game! Oh. Wrong button. Feels like I should be doing something there, and it doesn't tell me. Well. I will admit, it's been a while since I've actually played this game. I forgot. It goes really fast. Like, really fast.
Sonic, I thought I was dead, floating without a body in a black limbo. Ugh, I'm gonna have nightmares for weeks.
If it makes you feel better,
you know. Is that place we were just in awfully familiar?
Not to me, but this place looks like something sucked all the life and color out of it. Totally strange.
No stranger than rescuing genies in magic books or saving aliens in an interstellar amusement park.
Don't reference history. You can't do that. Can you do that? Can you do that?
Over there in the distance, like
I don't know if I can do that.
Weird.
That might be a good place to check out. I'll be back soon.
Wow, you were weren't kidding when you said soon. I thought you already left.
Okay, so yeah, if it wasn't painfully obvious, that was Green Hill Zone. And now I get access to both Sonics. Yay! Ah, fail. I want to see what's up here. Probably absolutely nothing. Yeah, absolutely nothing. There you go. Unless you play a side-scroller with the classic Sonic, and yeah, Act 2, switch between side-scrolling 2D, 3D, to modern. No, I think we can handle this. Is there anywhere I can turn the subtitles on? See if we can't get some kind of... Okay. Okay, I had also completely forgotten about this mechanic. Life gives me an extra life when I'm out of lives. I think that's called an extra life. Yeah, I think I'm gonna save up. We'll save up till I get something a little bit better. Yeah, Sentai Master, I'm trying. Look, that's all I can do. Back to game. So there's no click to options. Kath, seriously, dude, I don't care if the spoiler is real or fake, don't do it. It's not funny, it's mean. Okay, so I guess the only thing I can do right now is actually, go through the, chemical plant. Well, man, they did an outstanding job updating the stages. I mean, everything looks really nice in here. Get in the pipe. Oh, I just completely missed the point. Yeah, I remember this. More from Sonic 2 than Sonic Generations, but yeah. I remember how this one went. And now we get to the underwater sections. Oh, no. Oh. Just don't want the water to rise on me. It's going to, but... There we go. Well, that'll help. Bounce, jump, bounce again. Straight into a wall. Straight into, oh no. Now we're underwater. Now. It just got dangerous. Oh, need that. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. I always hated this stage. 2D, 3D, new, old, I don't care. I hate this stage. Hang on, I saw some boxes down there. Boom. Dash, 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 dash! Good time to dash. Everything was about to kill me there. And that easy. Sonic games in general, I think you panic underwater more than any other game you play. Oh goody, I got artwork. I'm sure I can't find that on Google. Alright, so that's one. Now to find out how they updated the stage. Kath, I'm doing an impression of Shadow every time I don't talk and just kind of stare off into the distance without seeming to care about anything or anyone around me. That Shadow. Oh yay, grind rails. Doing especially well trying to traverse a Sonic 2 stage in three dimensions. Ross, the boost form doesn't look like Carnage, not in the face anyway. The eyes are the wrong color. Ow. Oh jeez, I have no idea how I was supposed to control that. That was total free fall. I keep forgetting the wrong button. They never did quite get over this problem sometimes where you're zooming along like that, I'm never quite sure. Like, it's Sonic, so I'm supposed to go. I think I'm supposed to go from left to right. Aren't I? Sometimes it's not apparent. never really make it clear when the directions change. No, no, no. There we go. Yeah, after Adventure 2, this is kind of refreshing. I haven't gone off the side of the world because of an errant homing attack yet. I haven't hit any kind of glitch that stopped me in mid-run. The voice acting hasn't made my ears bleed. As a Sonic fan, this is probably what confuses me the most. Why can't they all be like this? Why can't they all? Okay, never mind. I did something goofy there. Yeah, I know. It's a small face cam. Trust me, I'm gonna play around with it later. Pisces, you've been asking about Ninja's theme song, like, the entire stream so far. I really don't have any thoughts. It's okay. I'm not in love with it or anything.
Sonic!
Tails!
This chemical plant feels familiar. I'd never forget a smell like this. And that pink water makes me really nervous for some reason.
You're right, Tails. This place has given me deja vu all over again.
It's like they manufacture Pepto-Bismol here. Mad Demon, I would. But right now, the microphone is placed to give, like, really high quality voice audio. And to keep any background noise from messing things up.
I was afraid I'd never be able to flirt with you again. Wonderful!
Sure, Amy. We'll do that. At some point. I actually don't mind Amy when she's written better, but when she's just written as, the girl who's crushing on Sonic, that's not the right way to write her. Come on. No getting up there. Everything else around here is fine. And never is it really given any direction. Got all this speed dash flippy and loopy things and nothing to find up here yet. Okay, alright. We'll do this in order. Act 1 with the classic. Yeah, Cameron, that's the weird thing. Like, no matter what you think of Sonic Boom, Amy's written way better in there. Like, it's a show written for kids. Like, little kids. But it actually does characterize Amy way better. Alright, so... Okay, this should be Sky Sanctuary.
Yeah.
I honestly think in general, Sonic Boom doesn't do too bad of a job putting some new spin on the characters outside of Knuckles. Knuckles is awful. Like, honestly, Knuckles in this series ain't too great either, but anything but that, whatever it is in Sonic Boom. This is a happy accident. It's so weird going from one Sonic to the next. Like, I keep forgetting that I don't have a homing attack here. I actually have to aim my jumps like a normal. Normal platformer. Well, speaking of normal platformer. Do I even want this one? Apparently I do. So not really having a... Oh. Okay, that's really cool. Right in my face, that was not very cool. See, this game has enough polish on it to actually have little things, like passing a checkpoint marker in the air still makes it work. You know, as I don't have to physically run through it, I just have to go past it. Like, I don't know why more Sonic games don't have... Oh no. Missed my spring. More things that make this feel like a real Sonic game. Clearly, I missed something there, but I have no idea what, and I can still keep going. That's good! No! I was trying to jump on the other one! Sonic game! That was dumb. What was that? That doesn't even have rings around it. Never mind. Keep going. Up. What was that? I didn't see spikes on there. Okay, we'll try this again. Okay, yeah, there are spikes, okay. And I'm losing rings here. Whatever those things are. Alright, here we go. Shouldn't be too much more to this level. We've been going for a while. Oh my god. I will accept a B this time. Citron, I'm glad I could do that for you. I try to make people happy. Like, whether it's meeting me in person or through video, like, the only thing I hope is that when you leave my presence in some way, you're a little bit better than you were before. Like, a little bit happier, you know, whatever. What would I do if I woke up one day as a girl? Wonder how I ended up in Ranma 1/2, but... Oh, I completely forgot you could jump on the letters. But... Who am I? Oh, I'm trying to save Knuckles here. Of course I am. That is something. That is something that stupid little robot could have told me a long time ago. Because I've been free falling all these places. I had no idea I could do that. Just designed this whole area just so I could do tricks. Oh, that's close. See, there is one thing to be said about wanting Sonic games to go fast. The other time, it's another thing to realize that fast Sonic games make it really hard to tell what you're doing. Oh, I like having my homing attack back. Oh, it's that. There's that. No, three of them. What will I do? Alright. There we go. Easy enough. You keep asking about it, but I'll be honest, I don't remember the Knuckles DK death battle too well. I haven't seen some of those death battles in a long time. Okay, that was the game. That was the game prompting me to hit a button and just threw me off into the atmosphere. It said hit left bumper. I hit left bumper. I flew into oblivion. Segments that look stable. Ugh. Oh, geez, even have the death egg in the background. That's actually kind of cool. No, there's 7 Star Wars movies, technically 8 if you actually want to count Clone Wars, because it did get a theatrical release, but hardly. Have I recorded any more TJTV episodes? No. Like, it was everything I could do just to get one out during Christmas. And that was like a... That was a pretty heavy slog to get that one out on time.
Thanks for the help. Not that I needed it, but it's good to have my sanctuary back.
He's got absolutely no reaction to any of this. Just... Least favorite Star Wars movie. Aside from Clone Wars. Attack of the Clones. There's barely anything I even remember about that movie. And... The thing I remember about that movie is a Boba Fett ripoff and a whole bunch of just pointless lightsabers. Like, I should not see a whole field of like 30, 40 lightsabers going off at the same time. It's not cool. It just diminishes what a Jedi is supposed to be. Muted the microphone for a second so I could, My voice is getting a little bit dry. Okay, now there's things to find on all those little platforms. What happened to TJTV for Toxic Crusaders? I'm not... entirely sure. I thought I uploaded it. In fact, I think it was one of the first ones I re-uploaded, so I'm not entirely sure what happened. Oh, I can talk to Metal Sonic. The thing is, I don't even think the acting is all that bad. Hayden Christensen didn't do too bad of a job, but the material he got is terrible. Metal Sonic. I'd like to see any Beast Wars character get a new toy.
Don't fall behind if you want to keep from falling off the road.
Yeah, what are you gonna do? Oh.
Metal Sonic is vulnerable after he attacks. Use Spin Jump to counterattack.
Yeah. Okay, that's fun.
Stay back and don't touch him when his electric field is up.
Oh. That's such a satisfying hit. Just grind him into the road. There's nothing I can do about that one. I don't have much control over what I'm doing here. Oh. Now's my chance. I was completely out of range. Alright, let's try this again. Now! Yeah, Omo-chan assumes that you are, like, 4 years old. Blue Halo, there's no remastering of the old Plastic Addict episodes to do. They were just... A lot of those were produced with my old webcam. There's no better footage to reproduce them into. If you mean redo them, there's not a whole lot of way to do it. Oh, come on, wear out. Come on, gotta get back. There we go. Ralph, I do see that. Transformers Devastation is very worth buying. Like, it was going on sale, like, for outstanding prices. Around Christmas and Black Friday. Like, you really needed to pick that up. It's such a good one. Dennis, I'm happy for every single subscriber I get. For me, just one new one is a milestone. Boss gate key. To get a key, the protective shield must be removed by clearing one of the challenge acts in the act 2 or 3. Well, 3 boss gates. Okay. So let's go back to Green Hill. We'll try some of the ones around here. 253, I am aware that there's shops and everything to the far left. I'm not, really not in need of them right now. Not the way I wanted to go. I'm aware of that. Alright, hit that once before. Go this way. Well, that's pretty simple. Doppelganger race. Face off against Sonic's double and beat him to the race. Okay. Simple enough. Like a shadow in Mario. I know. Annoying little flying mechanical creature, I know. Probably could have gotten a little bit more ahead there, but... Solace is, I think he has to go slow through this area too. Oh. Never mind, he's gonna catch up. Okay, that completely failed. Was trying for a spin dash there and trying to... Never mind. It did not work. Whatever that was, that did not work. Oh, speaking of not working. That should not have been that close. No. No, don't. Again, I want to beat the challenge. That's one key. Okay, so in order to get this one, I need to clear one of these. What's this? Which switch is which? Flip the various switches to make your way to the goal within the time limit. No. Will there be a return for TJ Reviews? I want to do a TJ Reviews for a few of them, actually. I try to save it now for a more special occasion, rather than making that my default review, which a lot of toys don't really need that much attention to them. For some, like Combiner War Devastator, Masterpiece, Star Saber, which I still want to do, those are a lot more intensive. That's what I'm doing. Ow. Okay, get that back. This is what I mean. So, like, I'm starting left, right, left, right, left, right, and I'm not sure. Okay. That's not gonna go away, I guess. Oh. Got ahead of myself. Cool dude, I've already played Devastation. I was streaming Devastation on launch day. Yeah, not bad at all. Not an S rank, but hey. Two keys. Okay, I didn't mean to bash through the door, but all right. Okay, so I get the Aqua Shield now if I really want it. I got plenty of points, so let's see. Begin with 10 rings, not too necessary. Increases Sonic speed. I'm happy we're even in a Sonic game where that's possible. Goldrex, the next TJTV is whenever I can get it finished. Like, I don't have a real timetable for you. Okay, I want 10 second ring. Let's see. Athleticism works too. Land on your feet after getting damaged. We'll go with that for now. Stop on a dime regardless of your speed. We'll go with that. I'm happy with that. Okay, so I've got two boss keys. We still need to go get a third, so I need one. I need to beat a challenge from Sky Sanctuary. Another doppelganger race. Let's go for something different. Let's get a little variety in here. Ring time to get a number of rings. Ring time. Oh, I got an Amy challenge. Race against Amy. Let's race Amy. Why not? The most awkward race I've ever participated in. There's got to be some major disadvantage, because modern game Sonics and Amy are just as fast. No, go. Come on. Come on! Stop. Momentum, stop dead on me. Come on! No. It wasn't even clear what I was supposed to... Ow. Do. Trying again! Okay, next time I have to do the challenges, we're not adding variety. There's not. We're doing the ones I'm certain of. Oh well. It works. On that platform and jump to this platform. Thank you. Classic Sonic just feels a lot more sluggish in his reaction time. I've got keys. I can take on the boss. Actually gonna tell me who it is. Apparently not. Strasma, no. Rush Review's not coming back. It's just... It's too hard to make and it doesn't cover a toy well enough anymore. Yeah, the whole point of random review is to be able to cover the things that Rush Review used to cover.
Take a good look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman?
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
Another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
Please? Well, I guess I don't have to worry about choosing which Sonic's gonna fight. Yeah, when video games like this don't want to mention the word kill, it's always interesting to find out what nice ways they have of saying, I'm going to kill you. Like, I'm gonna shut your eyes forever. Oh, I see his weak point. Ow. One of these days, Eggman or Bowser is just going to make a robot or a vehicle that just has nothing but guns on it, and it's actually going to work. No. Ow. Ow. Okay, out of my way. Working on that. That didn't take forever to set up. Here's an easier one. Oh, never mind. Oh, come on. It's not activating the bomb that's bubblesome. It's actually getting in position after the bomb is set. J-Wrecker, I always prefer 2D Metroid. Like, Metroid Prime is a fantastic game, but I'm a Super Metroid guy. Someone asked earlier, like, aside from Other M, what's my least favorite Metroid game to play? That would be Metroid Fusion. I just didn't like the style of Fusion. It's much more linear than the other games have been, and I hate the Fusion suit. I think it looks terrible. All right, let's see if I can't.
It's attacking me with its arms! We've got to do something to stop them! Hey, you know those bombs that come out when you hit the switches? Try making its attacks hit them!
It should not be this frustrating. I swear, you little flying rat, I'm going. Okay, that time I think it glitched on me. Because it looked like it gave me the option for the arm. There we go. Let me up.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm expecting more hits than that. This used to be a final boss. What do you mean nobody shuts up in this game? Classic Sonic doesn't say a word. About streaming Mighty Number 9. Like, I already did the demo, so it'd get a little bit repetitive, but I am really looking forward to Mighty Number 9. Wouldn't mind playing it again.
I can't believe there's two of me.
I think I figured it out.
Yeah, me too.
Doubles of us? Places and enemies from our past? We're traveling through time and space!
How did this happen?
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
It's more like Sega ran out of ideas.
Kidnapped your friends. I mean our friends. You know what I mean.
That thing and fast.
Okay, thank you for that pan through. And I got a Chaos Emerald for some reason. Oh yeah, that looks familiar. Music is familiar. I say, okay, so yeah, we have a time travel plot going on, which is not a bad excuse for a big, big nostalgia game like this. Let's see, who is it? Oh, it's Cream. Do I really have to save her? Hang on, let's see who else is here. Oh, Rouge! And Espio. I like how everyone else so far has kind of been from a stage that was there, like, from their game. Like, this is City Escape. Tell from the music. So, of course, Rouge is the one you rescue in this one. And then we have her. She has nothing to do with Sonic Adventure, but hey, she needs to be unlocked, I guess. Alright, Act 1. It should be Speed Highway. Oh. Yep, we're in Sonic Adventure now. I've never been a fan of, like, Cream as a character, because she has no character. She's a little girl. who somehow we let into these really dangerous situations. Like, she's way younger than even Tails. And she doesn't have the super genius to protect herself. I have no idea why they ever, like, let her out with all these robots roaming around. It's dumb. Oh, thank you. Yeah. It's not much of a highway, is it? I've never driven on a highway that had just one giant wall of spikes on it before, but then again, I've heard things about driving through Atlanta and New York, so what do I know? Into a wall, thank you. What was that? Oh. That was a command prompt that I couldn't use because I completely skipped over. Oh. How was I supposed to avoid that? Okay, we are getting retro levels of Sonic Cheap here. Oh, no. Couldn't reach. And then again. Oh. Let's actually hit it this time. That'll help. Luckily, the helicopter was flying by, because I had no other plan for that one. Ah. Try that again. Instead, let's try that again. This time, there we go. What purpose were those? It's like the shovel from an excavator, and it's just sitting there in the middle of space. I don't understand this highway. Oh, come on. Thoughts on gargoyles? I love gargoyles. Someone sent me the DVD of Gargoyles for Christmas. That was awesome. I'm gonna have a big cartoon marathon with all the DVDs I got this year. Yay! Ah, so close. Oh, we got half the color back. That's good enough for a city, right? Arkham City is probably not going to be streamed. Not content appropriate for my channel. And I've already played through most of it. And it's one of those games where I really don't want to play through the whole thing again. The light speed dash. Only because I want to know what button to hit. Oh god, it's a Y button. I was afraid of that. Now see, at least this is more of a solid highway than the last stage. I didn't see the bounce pad. Oh, I didn't see the row of rings either. Great. You look like a big hero now. Of course, we have to recreate this scene. Wow! That was a lot of them following me. Drift turn does not work too well. What was that? What was that? It literally just sped me into a... Literally just sped me off the side of the planet. Okay, that was really lucky. I'm chasing Bumblebee. Get back here. Oh. No. Barely got the A on that one. Bumble Crotch is just never gonna go away, is it? Useless. Such a useless character. Actually, no, wait, hang on. I'm gonna go to the shop, see what other things I can afford now. Oh, we're up to 3,500 now. Get an extra life when you're out of lives. I'm actually going to grab that now because now it seems like that could help. Have a whole lot of lives right now. Okay, Didn't save my options from last time, but let's try that again. Last chance is going to take too many. Lose less speed, or... Yeah, let's give it a last chance. There we go. Now we're actually using a skill set. I'm not sure, like, the rights to the Freedom Fighters from the Archie comics might be a little bit rough to actually get for a game. Would I ever stream Xenoverse? Maybe. I do have Xenoverse. I thought about streaming it a few times, but... I don't know, can I top Team 4 Stars stream? I don't think I can. Not to mention, that's a really long... That's a really long game to stream. Yeah, we'll start with the classic. Because it's going to be Modern Sonic that has the version we really want to see. Oh, I don't even want to talk over this. Didn't make it. Oh, hi. I was wondering if you'd be here. You go away now. Jump. You are way more persistent than you were in Sonic Adventure 2. Okay. Nope, oh, missed that one. I got a skateboard power up. Okay, that's a new one on me. Missing since 1993. Brave squirrel, might need the armadillo. I'm not sure why Okay. Whoa. Okay, that's a bit more intense than I thought it would be. That's a really persistent truck. Prepare to see my jaw hit the floor.
Okay.
I shall brace my butt. We will continue. So I'm predicting this one is going to be a little bit more familiar. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this feels right. Ah, I missed it. Oh, they added holes into it. Okay. Gotta stay alert. Okay, that was way better than it was in the first game. Oh, this is very familiar. Oh, no. Okay, good. A little hard to tell what's going on sometimes. Hi again. Okay, you've got buzzsaws. Why do you have buzzsaws now? It's causing enormous amounts of property damage. I don't think you're actually doing any good here. Okay. In the context of Sonic Adventure 2, I'm supposed to be an outlaw right now. You're supposed to be, like, serving justice and stuff. Whoa. Fail to see how you are less of a mess. Why are you driving on the side of the wall? Okay. Apparently the semi-truck got its driving lessons from Mario Kart 8. Well, okay, you guys weren't lying. That was, slightly intense. Some twisted metal nonsense.
Thanks, Big Blue. That's the first time I've ever been stolen.
Mostly to cash in on Nostalgia Rouge. Rouge is another one of those characters who's just so underutilized, and if they wrote her correctly, she could be really, really good. I would dare call her my favorite Sonic character if it wasn't for the fact that most of the time since Sonic Adventure 2, she is just kind of generic. Aerodose, I have seen... Well, I saw the preview images. I haven't seen if they, like, showed it off combined yet or not. Okay, still nothing to find here. I gotta beat the other stage before the boss challenges open up. Well, Rouge kind of is nostalgic. I mean, that's Sonic Adventure 2. That game has some age on it. Okay. This one is not entirely familiar to me. Passing familiarity with this, not entirely ringing a bell yet. Okay, Sonic Heroes. I haven't played Sonic Heroes in a long time. Sonic Heroes was a game I got for Christmas in February. My dad actually got me the... Whoa. My dad actually got me the game and lost it in the, he actually lost it in his car. He didn't find it under his seat until February, so just walked in one day and tossed that on my lap. Here, Merry Christmas. It's kind of funny, and apparently I've still got something from Christmas on the way too, so we're gonna replicate that a little bit. Still not happy with how many lives I have, so I gotta figure out what to do about that. Ow. Okay, thank you, Orca. Last time I went to an Orca, it was trying to kill me in Sonic Adventure 2, so I will... No, Sonic Adventure 1 was the Orca, wasn't it? Either way, I will accept that. I'll accept a friendly Orca. Oh. Hold up. Nope. Okay, that was pointless. Cannon! Suddenly entered Donkey Kong Country. Nope. What is with the Orca? Indiana Jones. Hi. You wouldn't have to be related to a semi-truck, would you? Oh, God. What are you doing? I go through the loops. You don't go through the loops. Rick, you can see me on face cam. I'm not eating anything right now. Yeah, everyone pretty much says the same thing about Unleashed. The daytime stages where Sonic runs is great, but then the beat-em-up stages are slow and frustrating. I don't know if Sonic Colors would be on Steam. I'd like for it to be. The Sonic Colors is actually really good. Like, that's one of the games I want to stream at some point, now that I can actually, you know, capture things off of a console, which, by the way, we haven't done that yet, because that's going to require a cord that can go from my TV to my PC. I also haven't figured out how I'm going to actually see the chat room while I stream if I'm playing it on a console. So there's some bugs to work out before that happens, but that is possible. Alrighty, so on to Act 2, Seaside Hill. Oh, and it gives me the wall jump here. Alright. Mad Demon, I have a dual screen setup. It's just a matter of my computer screen is... Oh, missed it. My computer screen is like 90 degrees to my TV, and there really isn't changing that. It's like, I have a dual screen setup between my monitor and my TV. It's just I can't get either one close enough to the other to make that possible. Oh, come on. Let me up.
Jump up to this panel and grab hold of it.
Okay. Here's the ball jump. Tell when they really just want to show off parts like that. There's orcas diving around, there's rainbows in the background. Yes, Sega, you can do a good job. Now do it consistently and we will forgive you. Start to forgive you. Oh no. Ah. Missed my jump. Let's try that again. Boinky, boinky. There we go. Sea turtle. What sea turtle? Okay. I have no idea what that was for, but we're gonna keep going. Ryan Rails always get on my nerves. I don't know, like, Grind Rail started off as a kind of a cool speed momentum thing, but just turned into, like, lazy. Ooh. Why not? It kind of turned into, like, lazy level design. Just because now you didn't have to draw a path. All you had to do was... Oh. Come on. Perspective here sucks. But, like, Grind Rails turned into this, like, lazy level design thing where all you had to do to get Sonic from point A to point B was draw a line. I missed... And my 1-up is immediately gone because I missed distance on the jump. Try the other side this time. Can I? Nope. Man, there's really nothing to help me make that jump. I just have to... Okay. I'm missing something here, clearly. Oh, if I keep getting that, it's not so bad. It feels like I should be up there. Yeah, what? Yeah, okay, yeah, I have the boost across. I forgot you could water run when you're boosting. Okay, I'm gonna do that for real this time. Alright. Okay, I'm being a little silly. I forget the mechanics sometimes. It's because I... Oh. Probably was not supposed to do that. No, come on. What? Oh, platform moves. I missed it again. I'm up here now. Did me absolutely no good. That's kind of a... No! Jerk move, game. Let me up. What are you... Whoa, what is going on? Really? This is the thing that's happening. Oh, man. Thank you, Orca. I don't know anymore. Story.
So I think we've pieced together more of what's happening, and it's not good. When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo. When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
Cause that's how that works.
Well, I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
Yes, yes, ninja.
It takes a mighty foe to trap a ninja. Be on your guard, Sonic.
Because that's what I think of when I think of ninja. Bright purple. I guess it's better than orange anyway. You think there's a great darkness in that enemy. Gee. I couldn't have guessed that. Alright. Okay, what does cream do? The only rings are the ones you cream drops for you. Get to the goal in time. Okay, what are my other options besides relying on her? Pass through all dash rings before the time runs out. Use horizontal bars and spinning platforms to reach goal. Sure. Because I'm sure this will in no way drive me insane. No, that wasn't what I was trying to do, game. Let me up. Okay, this is gonna be trickier than I figured. Oh, come on, I'm not. I feel like I'm on a Japanese game show right now. I don't want to climb Mount Midoriyama. All right. And it completely missed. All right, that's better. The challenges really don't have any challenge to them. I'm noticing they give you plenty of time to beat it for the first time. Alright, so, one key. Okay, need one. We got one from Sidious. Okay, we need one from so crammed together, it's hard to even tell how to get from one to the other. One for Espio. What's Espio do? Only the searchlight can reveal Espio facing to get to the gold. Okay, this one's just interesting sounding.
Think you can find me?
Ninja arts, camouflage. Yeah. How dare you?
Okay, I have to beat up Espio.
How dare you? Ninja arts, camouflage.
Oh, he's right there. Come on, I already targeted him once. He wouldn't lock on. Ah.
How dare you?
There we go. Okay. Apparently that's not how I was supposed to. That's apparently not when I was supposed to hold down the X button.
Ninja arts. Camouflage. How dare you. I must focus.
That's easier. Same exact spot. Give me coins. Give me rings. Give me whatever this game has.
Ninja arts. Camouflage.
Go.
Ninja arts, camouflage.
All right,
ninja arts, camouflage.
Bill. Oh, whoa. Not so bad so far. Oh, hey, John.
Camouflage.
It's really hard. This is not. This game is. Whoa. This game is not very conducive to actually keeping track of what's going on in the chat room. There we go. There we go. Okay, we need to get one from Seaside Hill. Okay, we got a Rouge challenge. Press Y to have Rouge take out enemies using her wiles and reach the goal in time. I have to know. I have to know how this is going to work.
That piece of junk robot is no match for my charms. Use the Y button if you want.
Those enemies that she has have a phone.
You leave this to me.
Press the Y button to get Rouge to the sky. Once Rouge has
it,
it's time to do your thing.
Sonic. Leave this to me.
I have to use Rouge to seduce the enemies along the way.
Leave this to me. Sonic.
There we go. It's actually like a directed attack.
Sonic. Leave this to me.
There we go. This might be one of the... Whoa. Nope! Oh, come on.
Leave to me.
This is so bizarre.
Here goes. Leave to me. Sonic.
Okay, you're not really working now. Okay, there you go.
Here goes.
I have no idea why this is a thing, but this is a thing. Well, thank you, game. I love when I don't have the chance to correct my course like that. Yeah, that's way easier in two dimensions.
Here goes.
I have a whole horde of enemies you need to seduce from me, Rouge. Is that enough? Can I touch it? No. More seduction. Stupid. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. Up, up. There we go. I don't even know what that was. Okay, where's the key? I'm ready for the key now. There it is. All right. Okay, I'll take out this boss. Ben, I don't know if I'm okay. That was weird. John, you weren't here for Speed Highway. That required a change of pants. Okay, we'll go ahead and take out this boss, and then we will call it a stream, as I am hitting my time. Oh, boy. Oh, someone got a makeover.
Use the platforms to close in on perfect chaos. There's nothing you can do from this distance.
Right through the brain. No, buddy up. Whoa. You are ruining this, Omo Chow.
Yeah.
Ooh, he still has the serious mode, too. Oh, we're going floating platforms now? Okay. Whoa. Got it. Did I do it? Yeah, apparently it's a bad idea to keep your brain outside of your skull. Who knew? Oh man, that was an S by a long shot. I will admit, Sonic Adventure, not the best game. Does not age well. I will play it any day just to go to that final boss fight with Chaos. That's one of my favorite boss fights ever. It does kind of take a little bit out of Chaos. Okay, and it just pops in, thank you.
You're doing great, Sonic.
You mean, you're doing great Sonics.
Right. I may never get used to that.
Oh! Watch out!
You just keep doing that just to remind us that you're big and scary.
That monster sure didn't like that emerald.
Those things have come in handy in the past. We've already got a couple, but
we need that emerald. Sonic,
don't we always?
You should go over there and check it out. I bet you can bring that Chaos Emerald back just like you brought back our friends.
And I bet you double we're gonna need all 7 emeralds.
You guys have your work cut out for you.
An adventure's no fun if it's too easy.
They could just hang on to the emeralds. I mean, they've never been in a situation where they didn't need them at some point. Except for free riders, and we don't talk about free riders. Chaos Emerald number 3. Well, that didn't work out too badly. Right on time. Well, almost on time. A little bit over. But hey. Yeah, so this is what a good Sonic game feels like. Demon, I'm going to call it here. I've got a few other things I have to get done tonight. And this was more or less an experimental thing. Just to see how the face cam worked. Just to see how my audio was. See how everything worked out with a new setup. Because everything got changed around. I'm even in a new chair from the last stream. But we'll pick it up next time. Yeah, we'll hit more challenges. We collect more emeralds. We beat more stages. And right now, this is flowing pretty well. This is looking like about 2, maybe 3 streams that we're going to get out of this game. So, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for the test run of my my postage stamp sized face cam. We might tweak it in between, or maybe not. We might wait till the next game to tweak that. But on Thursday, we are going to continue 9 p.m. Eastern for a little bit more of the Sonic Generations. Thank you for everyone who showed up. There's a lot more people than usual here tonight. So thank you for finding me. Thank you for spending your evening with me. Hope I will see you again on Thursday. Until then, good night, everybody.